A 7 News alert. A little girl recovering from a gunshot wound right now. The 3-year-old was shot in the backyard of her Pueblo home. Crime scene tape up surrounding the area right after it happened. We just learned from Pueblo police another child found a gun in the home. They tell us a group of kids was playing with it when it fired, hitting the little girl. She was airlifted to a hospital in Colorado Springs, underwent surgery, and is currently in critical condition.